recording.
Well, if we have to stick on intermediates, we've got two options. Either leave the race or we pit on the first lap.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's just see what happens. Yeah. It's going to be the first time, so. Wow. Yeah.
Well, the track he's standing on is wet as well.
Yeah. I don't know.
I hope it was the right decision, man.
I hope so too. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun.
It's raining. We chose the right tires, man.
Good stuff. Oh, wet tires were better, maybe. Is 100%.
No, intermediates is better. Look, you just have to be very careful on intermediates. But if you go full wet on the certain places where it's dry, the wet tires gets finished so quickly. So it's better going for intermediate.
Yeah.
Just be very careful, especially when you drive very fast, that you don't hydroplane and spin out.
Yeah.
So be careful with that.
It's gonna be a fun one.
It is.
At least I can look at my car and see my new livery.
Yeah.
There comes number 13. All right. Here we go. Oh my God, I'm so scared.
Okay, traction control 3.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's going to be very wet.
Very, very, very wet. Yeah.
We are almost in the. Oh, fuck. We're almost in the wet tire gets reclassed, but it's fine. It's fine. As long as we keep our cool, it's all good.
Oh my God, it's going to be hell. But it's going to be fun.
It's going to be fun, yeah. Let's go, boys. I wonder how many guys are on wet.
Yeah.
Okay, I saw already carnage.
Yeah. Yeah, already carnage. They all fuck up.
Jesus.
Oh, man. Shit. Look at him go.
Okay, I'm P13 at least.
I'm P7. I think they're all on softs.
Think so.
I don't know. I am faster than them, so.
Then they're on soft.
Yeah. Yeah, they're all spun off.
Okay, P11.
This is fucking insane.
It's actually really cool, man.
Yeah, super cool. And you think you're slow, but they're all slow.
Yeah, everybody's slow.
Everybody's slow.
Jesus, somebody's off.
D9. I'm H.
Fucking piece of shit. Fucking back in P12 because the guy punted me off, you piece of fucking shit.
That sucks. I don't know how fast I can go, that's the whole thing about these tires.
Yeah, man.
It's because I never train on wets. That's something that's true. Should do.
We actually should, yeah. It's gonna help out a lot if we do that. Although I'm not bad in the wet though.
No, not really, really bad, but it's something that I don't train for, so. You gotta put it higher in gear, right? To keep control and still got gas.
Yeah, to still have traction and not spin.
Yeah. Thank you.
You piece of shit. You're a fucking dickhead. You know that. People punch you off track to get positions.
Yeah, sure. That's what most people do.
Okay. Let's do that then.
I'm fifth. Fifth position now.
I'm back in 13th from 7th again. Fuck. This is a bunch of fucking crazy people. I don't know what's going on.
No, this is going to be hell. Almost at the end on the long track. There's going to be a very big surprise what will happen.
Yeah. Cheers. 10 minutes for one race or one lap. Fuck.
It's only gonna rain harder.
I hope not.
Yeah, it is mine. Only harder. I think intermediates, I think you should full wets were better.
We're gonna see what happens on the last lap if I'm correct. It's gonna dry out.
Only gonna rain harder now.
I don't think so.
Yeah, on mine too, but it's raining harder.
Yeah, it just sounds like it for now. Pushes me off again. What's these people's problem, man? I'm gonna fucking do the same, watch me. They don't get penalties for it, so...
there's a guy is, who's last, who's pitting now, and he had softs.
Fuck.
He was driving the entire time on softs.
Well, if he can do it on softs, he's really good.
Do we need to pit? Is it mandatory?
No, no.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for wets. I'm gonna put in wets. It's raining too bloody hard, man.
Nice, man. I'm focusing like crazy now.
Yeah, yeah, me too, me too. fucking shit.
Fuck you, man, you fucking piece of shit. Fuck me, man. Jesus, can't believe it, man.
TV went, almost went off.
Oh,
it was on longer than 4 hours. That's what happens.
Right.
Auto shutdown.
You should put that shit off, man.
Yeah, it's annoying. Mucho grande.
Yep. Mucho grande.
Kiss the girls.
Track is drying up.
Yeah, and the last bit, It's still wet here. How many laps do you need to go? You? Five?
No, three.
Oh, three also, okay. Fucking ducky. Hit the wall like I own it.
I did as well, just the lap back.
Yeah. It's drying up now. Yeah. Not dry enough, but...
Say that again, I fucked up as well. Okay, there we go, barrier again. This piece of shit also took me out. I hope you got a 3-second penalty.
What a race.
P11.
I'm gonna end P9.
But I was punted off 7 times. 7 fucking times.
That sucks.
I mean, that's bullshit, man.
Yeah.
I'm definitely not going to enter the two-o'clock race. That's not for sure.
The what?
Dream. I'm definitely not going to enter the two-o'clock race again.
No.
Doing two races after each other, you need to take a break, man.
Fuck. Yeah. It's a real focusing. It's really focused racing.
But I believe the wiser decision, it's like you said, going fully wet.
Yeah, I think that's the smartest one.
But that's only if it rains this hard on the next one.
Yeah. future.
Fuck me, man.
Ninth position.
Well, I gained position, so that helps. I'm gonna save the replay though, just in case.